What's going on? It's your boy Sketch, aka The Artist, coming to you live in the living color, talking to you guys today about a comic book series that's relatively new in the Fate Blade and Fate Galaxy series. It's a comic book series called MX9, Winter Soldier. Now, the inspiration from MX9 came from an old school cartoon in the early 2000s that I love called Kids Next Door. At that time, I was a teenager, but it was an awesome and fun cartoon to watch because of the dynamic characters and the storyline. And basically, what MX9 teaches kids is about being optimistic in tough times. It does this very subtly and very low-key, but it's for something that, you know, kids that would like that will be anywhere between the ages of 7 and 12. And I think that it's a different, unique approach to actually talking to kids about being optimism. A lot of times we give kids things and we wrap them up so plain and so boring that they don't receive it. So I wanted to do something a little bit different, to do something that's a little bit more catchy and visually able to catch them eyes while teaching them awesome and great principles of and in life. So I wanted to talk to you guys about that. As you can see, you can look and see the artwork on this video, but please, if you can, check out the online content that I'm creating on Facebook and Instagram to know more about this awesome series. Really do appreciate you guys staying in there, hanging it out with me. I'm here in the studio and I'm about to get ready to get home to get to work. So that's going to be it for this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is your boy Sketch the Artist saying thank you so much for tuning in. Back on the grind, y'all. Be blessed. Doses.